The last southern white rhino in Uganda was killed in Murchison Falls National Park by poachers in 1983, and rhinos were then declared extinct. This has now prompted Uganda Tourism and Techno Uganda to launch a drive aimed at rewarding those who visit the parks as the country moves to revamp local tourism. This is being done through tourists having an experience of a common 18 Android phone.
Way back in the late 1970s and the 1960s, 1950s and backward, Uganda had hundreds of rhinos. Specifically, we had about 50 black rhinos in northeastern Uganda and 150 to 200 white rhinos in the Albertine region around Murchison Falls National Park. All these rhinos were living in their natural habitat, not in the zoo, neither is it in the sanctuary. But when we experienced a period of insurgency, that is during the regime of Idi Amin Dada, during that insurgency in the country, all these rhinos were poached to extinction. The last rhino to be seen in Uganda was in 1983. That's when the rhinos were declared extinct.
In 2005, Rhino Fund Uganda reintroduced the highly endangered rhinos in Uganda at the 7,000-hectare Ziwa Rhino Sanctuary. Initially, 6 breeding rhinos were brought in from the US and Kenya. The sanctuary is currently home to 33 herbivores of the southern white rhinos and is a lone breeding center in Uganda.
On the 24th day of June 2009, one successful birth here in the sanctuary. A bouncing baby boy, mother from the US and the father came from Kenya. This is an international calf. They share the same background with the 44th president of USA, Barack Obama. So we gave the name Obama. So Obama is the firstborn male in the sanctuary. Since then up to now, I'm very happy to tell you that the breeding process is going on very well. Our next target is still to raise more, and then we can translocate them to Murchison Falls where they have been before. A feasibility study has already been done, and Murchison Falls is still very good for these rhinos. So anytime from now, either in a year or some months, anytime you'll see them in Murchison Falls, as we still continue with the breeding program and we reintroduce them to the wild.
In 2015, the rhinos at the Ugandan sanctuary underwent major surgery performed by expert staff from the Uganda Wildlife Authority, Kenya Wildlife Services, and Rhino Fund Uganda to increase the chances of the rhinos reproducing.